All right, with this WESH2 Facebook Live update, I'm Chief Meteorologist Tony Mainolfi, and boy, I tell you what, it is cooling down outside, and it is awfully cold here in our WESH2 studios tonight as the air conditioner is cranked up big time here at the studio. Everybody's wearing their fleece inside the studio. All right, so here's the deal. We've got some chilly weather tonight. We got some beautiful weather Tuesday and Wednesday, and then rain is going to be returning. We'll get briefly into the 80s, but it's not going to last very long. I'll break all that down for you. And shout out to Juan Melendez, Crystal, Elizabeth, Jessica Greenfield. Always a pleasure to have you good folks in here with us each and every night. Do appreciate you. Don't forget, likes, follows, saves. These are all good things. Bring them with you. All right, let's see. I do need some coffee. JoJo Lovejoy, Tina J. Short. We got a wonderful group in here. Lori Crozier, Sue Ellen Pistoria, Suey. Lady Lake is in the house. Good to have you there, Sue. Hope you had a good weekend, by the way, young lady. Tino Wedding has popped in. So let's get to the temperatures right now. Joyce Edwards has also popped in. Now, switching on over. Here's a look at the brand new 8 o'clock temperatures that just came in. Lindsay, Joyce, Tina, Denise Andrews, Canada, Lindsay, where in Canada are you tonight, by the way, Lindsay? Bianca Acevedo, and why aren't you down here, young lady, instead of the cold white north? Jorge Ribeiro, Bianca Acevedo, Vived, Sarah Miller, Sarah, Colleen O'Neill, and Sharon Lee Maloof. The Maloofster, Juanita Webb White, has popped in. All right, so 54 in Ocala here with the 8 o'clock observation. 55 in DeLand, 62 in Orlando, 61 in Melbourne, and New Brunswick. Okay, got you there, girl. Time to come home. Come home to the sunny, warm skies of Central Florida, girl. Juanita Webb, Linda Rush, Bill Bushman. Never been to New Brunswick, though. I played hockey in college. We would go up to Quebec and Montreal, but not new working. There you go. All right, Lindsay, we got you, girl. Cal is in the house. Vivet Saunders. There you go, Miss C. She's saying C. Now she's going from Canadian to Spanish. 47 in Ocala, 45. These are the dew points. 51 in Orlando. So we have more room to drop. Vived, awesome sleeping weather, isn't it? I tell you what, bada bing, bada boom. All right, let's take a look at some of these low temperatures tonight. Staying below average, that's the theme here. 52 tonight versus the normal low of 58. That noise you hear in the background is a little bit of cleaning going on in the studio. Good evening to you, Beverly. So everybody below their norm for this time of the year. Anthony Sinelli with 8 degrees, 8 inches of sunlight on the ground. Wow, look at that, Anthony. Vivette, Janice DeClue Ward, Janice from New Smyrna. Janice, are you following my page? If you're not, please go ahead and do so. Every time I go live, you will get a notification that I'm going on. I'm just kind of giving an update on the weather. Hey, Tony from Sandy Collins. Good to have you there, Sandy. Daniel Lynn D'Ambrosio, looking sharp. I'm back, just at this. Ah, there you go. What'd you do now? You're always getting hurt there, D-Lynn. We love you, though. Nene Faxon, Burr, Carl Stump, Tony DeMann, and yes. There you go, Carlos. Janice, yes, I've been here for, okay, Janice, just making sure you're following. All right, staying cold. Let's take a look at some of these lows. We're gonna hit neighborhood by neighborhood now. Here we go. Marcia, Janice, Vived. Electric throw. Look at that. Daniel, always getting stitched up. Jason Nelson. Is that a Pac-Man symbol there for your avatar? You did your own. Ooh, look at Lindsay. The nurses. No, no fog tomorrow. 41 Reddick, 42 in Lynn, 50 in Leesburg. Kimberly Han. Kimberly, a few showers around. Look at that here. In uno momento. Eustace. Astatula, Mount Dora, 48. Groveland, Claremont, right around 49.50. Yes, sir, says Jay Nels. Used to love that game. Milton Teixeira. What a crew tonight. Bill Bushman. We got rock stars in here each and every night. There's no doubt about it. Terry Lynn. Terry Lottie. 48 in Astatula, 49 Groveland. Look at Claremont, 49.50. over towards Kissimmee, St. Cloud, Point Siena 5052. Ah, psychiatrist, wowza. She's evaluating me right now. She's giving me a psych test, Lindsay is. Billy Early, LaMonica, Vived, Joanne, Connie Miller, Deanne. Thank you, Deanne. We love the D'Ambrosios as well. Every fine one of you. Carrie Lee Johnson. Good to have you there, Carrie. Bill Maxwell. The vacuum. They're cleaning back there. Sorry. Sammy the Bull. Beverly Wells. Time to get the thermals up. Happy Monday evening to you, Marianne Zacone. Day was good. Thank you. Hard no logged out. Lindsay's killing me. All right. Last stop. I-4 corridor. Loving this weather, says Jay Nels. I like this cooler weather, says Janice Ward. Apopka, Winter Haven, Oviedo, low 50s. Get up to the land, Palm Coast, Daytona Beach, in the mid to the upper 40s. We get warmer on Thursday. Well, a little warmer tomorrow, but we'll get back in the 80s, I think, by Wednesday and Thursday. Vicky Hill, what's up? You are not late. This is Facebook Live. You come in as you wish and as you want. Michelle Attardi and Mary Evans. Mary, hope you had a good weekend, by the way. Let's take a look at the short-term forecast. Tonight, tomorrow, big ridge of sunny high pressure overhead. A little bit of a breeze, but overall, yeah, that's not bad. Here, look. Hard to even find a cloud, for crying out loud. Ay. Loving that. There we go. July. What's in July, Lindsay? I missed it. Is that when you're coming down? Love the weather today, says Michelle. Hi, Mary from Terry. How's it going? My Kehoe's in the house. Hi, Mary from Vivid. So there you go. All right, let's get a couple planners in here. 12-hour, mid-70s, 1. Mid-60s by 7. Chilling like a villain. There we go. Back towards Titusville. 76, 74, 75, 74. There you go. Oh, warmer up by you in July. Here, that's March. Hot cocoa tonight, Rosie. Yes, Rosie, well said. Elizabeth Hart, good to have you. Frey. Sterling, Zen. Hello, Elizabeth Hart. Terry Lottie saying hi. So we do have a lot of folks riding the attractions, and why not with this gorgeous weather? 15 days until the end. That's right. Rum and Coke season, says Anthony. Hollywood Studios, noon, 71, 372, 666. Jacket weather in the morning, beautiful by noon, and comfortable by 5, coming in at 68. Happy birthday, Mary, from Vicky. David Rudzik, good evening to you, young lad. Gwen Peniston, Gwenalina from Chicagoland, checking in. My dog's doing good, Jill. Thank you for asking. It's my cat. Cat's taking care of my cat. Mary Evans, Irish coffee. Oh, I'll take any coffee. Ocala, 75. The Weather Channel said January. I'm not sure if I'm buying that, but it certainly looks cold. November, December, so usually things do turn around. So we'll see. Paisley's in the house, says Vicky. Terry Lonnie saying hi. Look at that, tomorrow afternoon, 75 in Ocala, 77 in Sanford. Biflo at 78. Hating this cold, says Vicky, this is not cold. Mid-May, the humidity. Could be the humidity, sometimes mid-May, sometimes it's June. Eleanor Faye Mills, hey Tony. Love the coolness in Ocala. Eleanor, we're glad that you like it. It'll be sticking around for a few more days. My cat Rocky's not doing well either. Ugh. All right, Elizabeth. Kitty prayers for her. Rocky, rather. Nanolina, Miss Miami, good to have you there. All right, now let's talk about this next weather maker, because we do have some rain in the forecast here. So let's do this. Here's a look at Wednesday. Moisture's starting to sneak up. Thursday, it's moving in, and then Friday, that front comes in, and behind it, we get a little bit of northeasterly flow and a few showers. Vicky, Linda, Gwen from Lakeland, gotcha. Lakeland, there you go. Not feeling this weather, says Nana. Candy Bizneski, has popped in. The Candyman Ken. Martin Ochoa has also popped in. This weather's been fantastic. There you go. So, front there. Now, rainfall-wise, the European from Thursday. So Saturday is definitely the more aggressive with the rainfall total right there. Walking the dog. Yeah, it's dark and it's cool. Dude, Sammy the Bull, it is freezing in here tonight. Got the air crank. Everybody that was in the studio tonight was complaining about it. I'm popular in Canada or someone else's, Lindsay. I'll take popular in Canada as long as they're promoting, as long as you're promoting me on Facebook Live down here in the States, up in Canada. Do it up, Lindsay, Lindsay, Lulu. How cold are more in the villages? Going to be in the upper 40s for you in the villages, 46, 48-ish, somewhere in there. Rainfall, we're going to get a little bit of that. I've got the Florida Classic Saturday, Bethune, Cookman, and Florida AM Rattlers. Florida A&M Rattlers. Yeah, it was. Finally, it looks like it's shutting down there, cleaning the studio. 73 for Fan Fest. Kickoff coming in at 77. Woohoo! Lindsay, you rock star. Appreciate you, girl. You know that. Thank you for the Canadian pimping out up there. We got a local football team in action. Of course, our beloved UCF Knights. No Hurricanes. She can take him down. 15 days ago, and there's nothing out there. She's good to go. I love Florida. Don't you remember? It is, Nana. Junie Pachi, good evening. Good to have you there. We'll get some rain. I don't know if you call that bad. I like rain. I think it's good. Brad Hughes from Dr. Phillips checking in. Oh, Dawn wants some Christmas music. Thanksgiving in Orlando. There you go, Mary. Alexa, play some Christmas music. Thank you. Alexa, louder. It's from Miami. If I saw it. There you go, Lindsay. Genesis Evans, you're welcome. Hey, Tony, get them line. No, tell me about it, Molly. There you go, Nana. So the week, we're coming up on the week here. Let me just wrap up. Got another game here. Knowles at the Eagles, cold in the 40s. And then UF at Mizzou. Cold. Tropics, here we go. Boom. Not tracking anything right now in the tropics. It's quiet. And your countdown continues. 15 days left. Woo woo. Tracy Bosch. TB, what up, girl? Hope you had a good weekend. Sorry, Nana. I've been told I've done that before many a time, so I'm not surprised. Up and decorated. My Christmas decorations all out, says Tara Lynn. Excellent. Vivian Saunders, LOL. Frazier, too early. Yeah. Bobby Roscoe Pico Train's in the house. Oh, yes, I do. Hurricane free for now. Quiet tropics are good tropics. Bobby Roscoe Pico Train is correct. Linda Samuel. And Tara Lynn Toodle is loving this weather. All right. Let's take a look at that. Names on here. Oops, not that one. 21 names. We had how many hurricanes? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 hurricanes. Sammy and Ida were the bad boys. Grace was also a major. I love it. There you go, Junie Pachi. Jana Lee Howell, you can send me a photo at this email address. Hold on. There you go. Boom. Just finished my Christmas. What? Mary, send the picture. I want to see that. Jana Lee Howell. See you above. Excellent. So, those are the storm names. As of this very moment, we have not made it to the supplemental list. And I'm, you know what? I'm good with that. So there you go. There you go. Now, 7 day. Somebody wanted to see that 7 day. Janice is saying boom. Vivid Sun is getting her Z's. Alexa Skip. So 78 Tuesday, 82 on Wednesday, 82 and some showers on Thursday. Friday, a few showers around, also 79. Alexa Skip. Saturday, 40% chance for showers in the upper 70s. Sunday, 20% chance, 79. Monday, 76, and a 50% chance for some showers. So there you go. All right. Let's do this. Temps. 31 in mini. Look at the cold is in the northeast. Plenty of 30s and 40s. Jessica, go charge your phone. See you tomorrow. Weather is fantastic. 81 in Billings with a downsloping wind. Snowpack, here you go. Here's that snowpack. As you can see, the Northeast, the Great Lakes, getting that snow with that little feature over the weekend. Brad Hughes, yes, we are in it. Where is it, Isabel? Oh, snap, Janice. There was a tropical storm this year. All right, you want cold? Let's go to Canada. Oh, Canada, we stand on guard for thee. Look at that. Point Barrow, two above. Inuvik and Fairbanks, two below. There's that cold air dump. Fort Nelson, Yellowknife, Teens, Baker Lake, 16. Fort Ross, 8. Iqaluit, one above. Moosonee, 28. Winnipeg, 28. Minneapolis, 31. Vegas up to 72. No showers tomorrow, Maria. You're good. Probably a few though on Thursday. Look at that. Orlando 62. Kingston 82. Belize City 77. Panama City 79. Caracas 82. Bogota 57. Lima 64. Santiago 64. Punta Arenas 45, Salopado 63, Cape Town 64, thank you Juan, Madagascar 61, Niamey 79, Rabat Morocco 54, Berlin 41, Bill Sawyers good evening, Moscow 27, Kiev 32, Baku 48, yeah, there you go, Donna Santa Maria, almost. Love that. Surgut and Astana, 14 and 19. Bratsk, 23. Ooh, Yakutsk, 18 degrees below zero. Making chicken. Oh, all right, set a plate out for me, June. I'll be right over. And a glass of red wine. Pinot, sounds good. Michelle Attari, weather for Thanksgiving and weekend. This weekend, we'll have some showers on Saturday. Hold on one second. No, we haven't gotten to it yet, Linda. 39 Beijing, 9 in Ulaanbaatar. 72 Hong Kong, 81 Ho Chi Minh City. Darwin! Darwin, Port Moresby, Cairns, and Broome, all in 90. Bora Bora, Nome, 93. Aye! Aye! In Fuego. It should, Brian, yeah. There you go. Adelaide, 61. Hobart and Melbourne, 55 and 54, respectively. Now, by the way, this morning, we were at 42 in Ocala, 45 in DeLand, 50 in Claremont and Kissimmee, 51. So, definitely a chill. But the recovery was nice. 75 in Orlando, 72 in Wildwood, wine, of course, says June, yes. Melbourne, 71, Palm Bay coming in at 72, Louise Kreider, good to have you. Linda Trank Golden has popped in, Linda Lusky, Linda, How was your Monday, girl? Everything okay? Miss Winter Haven? Good night, Juanita from Terry Lottie. There you go. All right, let's take a look at the national satellite radar. Well, look who it is. Cozy Music, says Mary, and Kristen Mellison. Cleveland family coming to visit. Well, Thursday we'll have a few showers. By the way, Kristen, it is snowing in Ohio tonight. They had snow today. You know, you can rub it in all you want, girl. I get it. Getting chilly in Ocala, says Chad Lloyd. Chadster, appreciate you. Kristen, how's Florida treating you, by the way? You liking it down here? You glad you made the move? By the way, for those of you who don't know Kristen is originally from Ohio, Cleveland, to be appropriate. Tony made four stuffed artichokes. Not really a big artichoke guy, but I do like chicken cutlets and some wine. Let's see, hot chocolate with banana rum is the best, says Janice. I saw beautiful snow in Ohio, says Linda Samuel. There you go. Very good weekend. So I live in Ocala, but have family in Winter. Aha! Gotcha. All right, Linda, that's a pretty good little drive if you're going back and forth each weekend and say hi. You're probably not, but you like Ocala, by the way? Denise Andrews, thank you. Tony, good night, everyone, says Denise. Big storm system out west bringing heavy snow to Edmonton, Alberta, Canada. Go. Snow to higher country there, Washington and Oregon. That is a big storm. There's that front little feature down there. Northwestern Caribbean, little funny storm flare. No big deal, nothing we're worried about. But you can see, look at that big storm cranking up. Oh, right there. Nice. All right. So again, tonight's lows looking like this. Horses and real estate. Linda, good combo right there, by the way. Actually, I'm going to be up in Ocala this weekend for my son's band competition over at the Esquarian. For a band competition. Yeah, I can't remember. I'm trying to think of the name of that place. The Ocala. What is it called? It's a band competition in horse country, believe it or not. Is the Northeast getting snow for Thanksgiving? Vicky Hill. Let's take a look at the long range. Let's see if I have the Euro. Here's the GFS. World Equestrian. Thank you. Thank you, Linda. That's where I'll be this weekend. How far is that from you, by the way? Equestrian. Bill Dwyer. Hope the rain holds off Disney Thursday. Here's the deal. So a front comes in on Thursday. Get a little bit of moisture sneaking in. And then just kind of hangs around. And then things really dry out right there. Look at that big push on the 23rd. Wednesday looks good. Thanksgiving, moisture's building off to the west. So, things to watch. 15 minutes. Very good. Love living here in LA. Excellent, Kristen. Good night to you, June. Mary Evans, 15 minutes from there. Wow. We'll be neighbors this weekend. So you made the right move is what you're saying there, Miss Mellison. Love that. Christian has made the right move. Yes, you have, in more ways than one. Warmer, more fun in the sun, year-round activity. Joanne Clendenst has popped in. Joanne. All right, here's the deal, y'all. Let's take a look at that 7-day. Hey, Tony. Joanne Clendenst has popped in. She has made it to the Facebook zone tonight. I haven't been on it for... Ah, oh, Charlene 211. You know, I-4 is coming along. The construction is almost done. So that is a beautiful thing. No, it's the equestrian village. And Happy New Year. The World Equestrian Center. That's where it is. Jason Waldron, good to have you there. Hoping for no rain this week, says Bill. Bill, as you can see, we have some rain in the forecast for Thursday. A few showers on Friday and Saturday. Maybe a few showers in Southern Brevard on Sunday. And then Monday, 76 with a 50% chance for some showers. Beverly Mellison got the whole family. Look at that new picture there. The weather here is beautiful. Love it when Cleveland gets snow. Look at that. Bev, I like your avatar picture there. Outstanding. Well done. That's right, Linda. That is right. All right, gang. I'm going to wrap it up and kind of get things getting going here for the 10 on the CW18 and again at 11. I hope to hear and see you guys later this week on Facebook Live. And if not, certainly hope you'll check me out tonight and the rest of the week on the CW18 at 10 and WESH2 News at 11. You guys have a wonderful night. Bill Dwyer, that goes to you. Colleen Leary, goes to you and Vicki Hill. All right, guys. Toodles. Stay safe. Happy holidays.